Entrapment of light. Thick steam in harsh air. And the water gurgles. Very hot. And the sand you cannot even step upon without raising blisters on your feet. There's no sun. But yet the heat is overwhelming. There's braces of rock that guard valleys of molten matter and screens of vapor thick enough to touch. No one can be there, but yet the beauty of it exists beyond your eyeshot. There are covered mountains of blue and red rock that steam closely to the ground, leaving off toxic vapors. And yet, it is beautiful to behold the loveliness and beauty of it transcends its unwelcome atmosphere. And I go there, and I put on protection, but I have to see it. I have to play there and discover why I love it.
Interesting. Is it painting?
Yes.
Is it your poem?
Yes.
Looks like you have it sounds to me like a way to relieve your depression.
Depression?
Yeah.
You mean by going there?
Yeah. Your anger.
Perhaps there is some darkness.
Yeah, that's all.
But yet, it is so beautiful as well.
Yeah, that's a way to make peace between negativity and beauty.
Did you like the poem?
Yeah, it was wonderful. Very real and very extraterrestrial. Or science fiction, I would say.
It's just a place.
Uh-huh. Where is it?
It's in the Orion Belt.
Ah. Orion Belt. I see.